Projekt Educate Slovakia, vzdelávať Slovensko, príde predstaviť Janka Dobiasová a Adam Hronec. Sú to maličkí školáci z základnej školy Terezie Vancovej po Zvolenskej Slatine.
Educate Slovakia and feed the cultures. Foreign students came to our school in Zvolenská Slatina three times. They introduced us their countries, habits, hobbies, culture, typical clothes and their food. We met students from various countries.
Do Zvolenskej Slatiny prišli dvakrát zahraniční študenti. Predstavili nám svoje krajiny, jedlo, typické oblečenie, zvyky. Stretli sme sa so študentami z viacerých krajín.
The first meeting. We looked forward to their visit, but only 3-10 came. Fortunately, we had one lecturer from Romania who became a member of this project, Educate Slovakia.
Prvý ročník. Oni očakávali, ako sa teší na všetko, čo zažijeme. Miesto 5 študentov prišlo len traja. Našťastie tu s nami bol lektor z Rumunska, ktorý sa stal tiež členom projektu. Radu Popa, a member of the project Bridge the Cultures. He came from Romania. He spent 3 months at our school. He taught English not only at English lessons, but also at art, PE, geography, biology. He was nice, witty, and we had a lot of fun with him.
Radu Popa, účastník projektu Bridge the Cultures, pochádzal z Rumunska, strávil u nás 3 mesiace ako lektor. Učil nás po anglicky, nielen na hodinách angličtiny, ale aj na výtvarnej, telesnej, geografii či biológii. Bol milý, vtipný a bola s ním zábava.
Dominik Smith, he came from the USA, Michigan. Irina Panecka, she came from Ukraine. Dan Bergmota, he came from Brazil.
Spolu s tým tu boli Dominik Smith z USA, zo štátu Michigan, Irina Panecka z Ukrajiny a Dan Bergmota z Brazílie. For the second time, we had a visit from other exotic countries, Steve from Taiwan, Arai from Kazakhstan, Sylvia from Hong Kong. Luana from Brazil and Masha from Ukraine. They were also in the kindergarten to see our youngest pupils, or they were playing games, dancing and singing with them.
Počas druhého ročníka prišli k nám študenti z ďalších východských krajín. Steve z Tajvanu, Ara z Kazachstanu, Silvia z Hongkongu, Luana z Brazílie a Maša z Ukrajiny. Navštívili aj našich najmenších žiakov, škôlkárov. Zahrali sa s nimi rôzne hry, zatancovali, zaspievali pesmy. Interesting for all of you. Four girls came from Iran, Marsa, from Argentina, Shamila, from Russia, Antonina, and from Italy, Julia. They went to visit our smallest pupils from kindergarten this year too. Children didn't forget to prepare for their beautiful present. We prepared a performance for them, the instructor of our culture, for dancing and songs. One of our students danced tango with a girl from Argentina.
Iránu, Šamila z Argentíny, Julia z Arianska, Antonina z Ruska. Aj tento rok išli pozrieť našich najmenších školkárov. Deti nezabudli pripraviť krásne darčeky na pamiatku. Ako rozlúčku sme si pre nich pripravili vystúpenie, ľudové tance a piesne. Jeden žiak so slečnou z Argentíny nacvičil tango. We hope they had a great time at our school and they will not forget us. We look forward to other meetings.
Dúfame, že sa u nás všetci cítili dobre a nezabudli na nás. Tešíme sa na ďalšie stretnutia. Ďakujeme za pozornosť.